Right, welcome back, everyone. We are going to go mother or home sequence. I've not decided yet. But we can't do both in one run, so I'll wing it. I start with a full card, so I probably could do home sequence. Be fun. What do you got for me? Hey. Even more reasons to blow that rock up. Secret room. We need to get to the treasure room. One more coin and I can get that charged battery thing. Do these seven coins. Nope.
The world.
That doesn't show super secret rooms, does it? Damn it. There's the coin I needed. And homing tears, hello. Let's hope I get a good active item. homing brimstone. I can't get to that. Where's my treasure room? I'm not taking a liberty cap. You can enjoy that item. It's a treasure room. A wonky room that was. Hey, rock. Dogtooth is pretty good too. Hey, the howl means secret room, right? Oh, it's probably on that corner there. Cool. I wouldn't have got that without the dog tooth. Now, which way was the boss? Down here? What do you have for me in the shop? Wrong type of sack. I am not going in there. I want the angel rooms. There's a howl here. Yeah, okay. I know where the secret room is then. I could save myself a bomb if I use that. I'm not using a razor blade.
The moon.
I need to come back though for the go back rather. Or the O'Fool card. Cause that's how I'm getting out of Mum's room. I don't have an active item to use twice, do I? Secret room. Wait, I don't have any red hearts, right? I thought I could dodge that. God, I hate that boss. I definitely have enough keys to do this. Oh, a quarter. Well, I do like money. Which side do we think these? Oh, I can check actually. It's on the left. Oh. Thank you. Cast is a fun one. Yep. As demonstrated. Okay. I'll use it twice, and a couple of familiars can't really go wrong right now. Oh, that's bad trip. I should know that, but I just had it. I should donate some money. Planetarium, hell yeah. A curious. Most doors permanently stay open. I really like that. Nope. Can I do this without blowing up the machine? I already got this. What happens if I stack this up? I could do the sneeze twice. Okay. Guess that's quite a bit of damage. Not very practical, though. Boss time. Which floor is this? Flooded caves, too. Okay. Yeah, that doesn't actually work very well. Alright, and I still didn't get an angel room. Getting super unlucky with that. That's the magician, and that's an unidentified pill. Both the witch, I'm not gonna touch. Well, I guess it could have been worse. Somehow. Extra pillar rune.
Pretty fly.
Oh no, it turned. Oh no. It turned my.
Range down. Oh no.
That's just ruined my run. As far as getting to Mother goes. Home sequence, that is. Done everything else. Alright, now it's time for Funzy Runsies. Range up, tears down. Okay. The only thing that would save me here is telepills. But I would have to find two, because I don't have them identified. Start by blowing these. Yeah, this is not looking good. But for the original plan, anyway. Paralysis. This pill is now experimental pill. That's pretty fly. Take that. Speed up, range down, fine. I kind of just have to accept this, I think. Okay, that's not bad. Unless there's some more. There's a group of three of these, isn't there? Yeah, there we go. I was hoping for an unidentified pill. Let's take this as well. Could get something out of here. Got tears down. Is this I can open? Been through here. I'm just looking for spells to blow up now. Preferably. Ones that are close together, like in here, this will be fine. It's an unidentified pill. I really don't want to use it. Now, I've got one more bomb. Let's just see. If I can get a duplicate of this pill, you can ID it. Fingers crossed that this is telepills. If it is, this runs scripted and you should all hate me. Wait. Another one. Oh, double the chance. hang on a second. I did this again. This isn't the floor that I need to worry about it on. Like, it's still a worry. Oh, I hate this. Okay. Right, let's see if we can find belly pills. Cool. Good room. About the door staying open. Ah! So, secret room is here? Yeah. What's that? Sack of sacks. I think I need to do this one first. Now I don't have any keys. Oh!
Friends till
okay, that's friends till the end. Okay.
Friends till the end.
I need to find telly pills. I need to clear the rest of the floor before I do this. Oh right, I don't fly, do I? We have, I guess I have the challenge room. What was in here? Oh, I can't get in. Curse room. Let's go curse room. Actually, let's do this first. Nope, no more pills. Guns with buns. Thanks for the follow. It. Challenge room through secret room. I could. Well done. Oh, cool. Sometimes I forget about these things. Yeah, so all my cards are pills. Does that still work? Like, because Over the Fool comes out of double X's, right? Double X skull? Bart skull room below shop. Should have teleports. Let's have a look. Hello, the shop. I'm looking for a key as well. Hello, the item. Oh, this one. That's telepills. Wow. Thank you. You just saved my home run. MVP nuns with buns. Curse room. I haven't done that ever. Didn't I? Wait, yes, I did. That's the waste of one. Got you. Cheers, buddy. There's no way in here, is there? There's no, just do not have a key. No way to open that. Same problem. Oh, well, we'll do, maybe here. Nope. We'll do, mum. Yeah, boy, I'm gonna be doing home sequence, so I'll just hit the negative. I really like Hungry Soul, but I also really like Dark Man. Do that, right, please not I Am Error. Yeah, anything else than I Am Error, that's fine. Uh-huh. And here we go. Have the best. Yeah, could be. I haven't ID'd that. Nice, I can see forever. I would so kick myself if that was Bombsucky. Nope. I'm not as good as I think I am at moving through spikes. Thank you, Nightlight. Oh god. This is messy. Okay. Ah, you can die. Worst slot machines in the game. Sometimes I donate to them. Very rarely, though. Definitely give money to this guy. A key! Needed a key. Love that life upgrade now, please. Come on. There we go.
Feels like I'm walking on sunshine.
Health up. That's one. What else I haven't? Oh, right. Oh, cool. Host that's top tier. I don't know why it's not rated higher. So good. Wait, why am I trying to... Oh, I'm trying to do the buttons. I thought they were the ones that we had to kill. Mm-hmm. I already have homing tears. I will take that. It's better than the trinket I had anyway. Wow, another planetarium. That's my second one this run. Oh no. I'm gonna kill myself if I take Mars, honestly. I do too much like micro adjustment. I'm not taking it. Last time I took it was on a home like a beast fight as well. And I just kept dashing into the lava. So that's not happening. Right, let's take Daz note. Oop. Mars is a trash item. It's because of the way that I play specifically. If you don't play with like micro adjustments and lots of double taps and stuff, it's probably a good item if you can control it.
Gone. Just get over it. Gone. How can you have spent our savings?
You can't get I Am Error in this sequence, can you? That's kind of worthless. I don't care about teleporting anywhere now. Trip, don't want that. Can't get to that one. Bomb. Holy shit, die already. Jumping around. yeah, look at cigarettes. Oh, right, it actually keeps the same charge you left it. Let's see if I can get any black hearts from this stuff. It's down. Okay, I got a pretty decent tier, right? I can afford to lose some. Jumping around. That trip turns into full HP on full health at one heart or less. Okay. So I do need to keep that. I'll take the I can see forever. It doesn't do anything. Not right now, anyway. I could just go through these rooms and not clear them, but where's the fun in there? Can't remember if I did miss an item. Is that the one I didn't check? I don't remember what it was.
You need to confess your sins and become saved. Let his light inside you cleanse your
you
soul.
You are insane. You are taking this far. Hear how you sound.
Pray with me. Pray for your salvation. Come.
No. All right, time to just head on. Wait, there's a rock there. Well, that's close. I nearly killed myself on that. This dude's tanky as fuck. Oh. Yeah, I'm not buying that guy either. Another one of these. That's a good job I went for that soul heart. Just instantly lose. Placement one. Hey, whoa, there's a crawl space in there. There it is. Dog's tooth is so nice. Friends till the end. Half a soul heart, not the most useless item I've ever had in there. Brimstone's a pretty good chance to spawn flies, right, from that. I ran into the TV. Twice. Oh, I should be doing this.
Hmm.
God, I hate the feather attacks. Love this one, eh? Can do this all day long for all I can. As long as he doesn't spin, I'm happy. Spawn on top of me there. Not being able to get close to this guy, it's kind of awkward. Yeah, that was a lucky dogma. The past couple I've been really lucky, just like that. Scripted YouTuber privilege. Let's see. Fire boy now. Whoa, forgot about this attack. Surprising how little you see some of these attacks. Ah, he wants a hug. I gave him one. Probably shouldn't have. And I'm not sure I've ever seen that one. That attack, by the way. And I've done... Fox of Friends is so nice, yeah. It's fully charged now. I've got the double use. Well, these phases I've never seen before. I have 400 hours in this game. Right, I kind of feel like intentionally taking one damage. No. Wait a sec. can't be damaged by fire because of the... Oh, there we go. Because of the thing on my head. This is going to be a long last phase. Don't do that much damage. I don't dare get close enough to him to curse him. That pill. That trip for the win, exactly. That pill, that trip. I don't even have to dodge though this. I'm just sitting. Just sit at the top. Is there a safe? This is gonna be my slowest kill ever. Can I sit here? Oh no, I'm not gonna be able to because of the static type slash smokes. Yeah, a bit closer, these guys are DPS. Here we go. I can just sit here. This is faster. Oh, I'm actually damaging him with the curse as well. This is the wonkiest beast kill I've ever done. Ooh, falling things hurts. The longest beast fight on record. Does he not do any more of those phases then? Is this supposed to be, like, really difficult to dodge? Does he not know I was a pro at Flappy Bird? Oh, maybe not pro. There we go, finally.
Then suddenly, the sky above cracked open, and a white beam of light reached down.
Azazel's Rage. Yeah, bad pill. Bad trip pill for the win. That was awesome. Alright, so there we go. We've got one more mark to do with Azazel. So, if you made it this far in the video, don't forget to like, subscribe, all that good stuff. And I'll see you next time when we do... Mother.